Hey guys, what's up? I'm Chase from Money Matters, and in today's video, we will be breaking down how much Mr. Robot actors made from the lowest to the highest. Watch until the end of the video to know who was paid the highest. Now, let's start. Lowest to highest paid, B.D. Wong, $113,333.33. To start us off with the list, as the lowest paid actor in this series is B.D. Wong, who goes by the name White Rose. And though earning some decent income, B.D. Wong is still on the lower end of the salary scale in the TV series Mr. Robot. A look at her salary breakdown reveals that B.D. Wong earns $2.59 per minute, $155.25 per hour, and up to $3,726.03 per day, playing the leader of the Chinese hacker group. Bobby Cannavale, $178,080. Next on the list is Bobby Cannavale, who takes the role of Irving and who is estimated to have been earning up to $178,080 in 2020, which is an increment from the $168,000 that he used to earn in 2019. Bobby makes an entry into the TV show at the beginning of season 3. It is estimated that he earned up to $8 million cumulatively participating in Mr. Robot. Christian Slater, $467,000. Next on the list is Christian Slater, who plays Edward Alderson and comes out as a conniving and manipulative individual. He is a construct in Elliot's mind who wields physical turmoil. As of 2019, Christian Slater's salary was about $467,000 per episode. His role in Mr. Robot earned him up to 3 awards. Rami Malek, $1 million. Next on the list as the second highest paid actor is Rami Malek, who plays the main role in Mr. Robot. And, as word has it, shows that are a breakout hit always end up paying their actors up to $1 million per episode. It is, therefore, estimated that Rami Malek ended up making up to $8 million cumulatively featuring in the series. Michael Christopher, $1 million. The highest paid actor on this TV series is Michael Christopher, also known as Philip Price. He takes the role of the CEO of E-Corp in Mr. Robot and strategically takes the company to its next level of success. Given his active role in the series, Michael Christopher's salary is estimated to have been $1 million from the TV series. Thanks for watching.